this next drive. They've got some stuff to build on from that last drive because they moved the football, CD, and then they tried to go for it on fourth down. Left a bit of taste in their mouths.
I would say so, and I think that they go out in this series determined for that not to happen again. In fact, they don't want to get to a fourth down opportunity. They just want to make sure they get it done within the parameters that they've set for themselves. Run their offense, get it into the end zone. Yeah, I think a little bit of determination and a dash of anger.
Now Dobbins again on second down.
And did he get the feet down? Yes, touchdown. That shit fine.
And the Eagles have moved out in front by three touchdowns. Well, I don't think that we're ready yet to say the route is on, but they have certainly looked near flawless here in this first half, and now an extra point away from making it 21-0.
Yeah, and your experience led you to say that because we've been seeing leads come and go in this league, but this one feels pretty darn secure, and here's the other part. It forces you into being almost perfect on the other side, doesn't it? In order to try now to come back.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, the return is Duvernay. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive. And they need them right now because they're trying to.
Yeah, this is exactly why you practice a 2-minute drill all through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left, more than enough time to string a few completions together, reach the end zone, and then make that walk back to the locker room just a little more animated.
Throwing is Jackson. It's caught. And able to get this across the 20 before going out of bounds. They get six. That'll leave them with third and four. swing this out to Dobbins. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. So 8 yards on the completion there. And that'll bring up a second down and just a couple.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him take some space. And it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
And a lot of talent on this Eagle defense. And you've seen it on these last two plays, both losses. Out to the 25-yard line. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And with 7 seconds remaining, not much time to really do anything. And he's going to lose yardage, not that it matters, as the 5 seconds tick away. So we will start here at the 25. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. As this offense takes the field to begin the opening quarter of the second half, Charles, remember that first half, good through the air and really all around an outstanding offensive performance.
Absolutely. They reached the end zone several times. The passing game working awfully well, and most importantly, partner.
Yeah, they went to the tunnel with a lead. They come back out with that win.
Absolutely. NFL coaches, we know they're perfectionists in a lot of ways, but they had to like what they saw. First half.
Pick up the first down. So here's a first and 10 at the
So the completion good for seven there. And that's gonna make it third down and less than a yard.
They'll try to run into the swamp. By the skin of their teeth, they are able to convert on third and inches. I don't know about you, but that almost felt like old time football there. Third and two is not necessarily just a hunting down anymore. A lot of times they want to throw the ball. They went back to the roots and powered forward and got the first down. He'll hit the right side.
Next drive. Where we stand right now, it's pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things in this ball game, but with self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You have to think that's going to be something they're going to discuss heavily in the film session in the coming days.
You're absolutely right about that, partner, because
They're going to have to sit in that film room and watch every error that they made and figure out how to not do it in the future. And mentally, I think a lot of the guys are already starting to think about, okay, how do we put this behind us and get better for the next time out? This, they'll use as motivation for the rest of the time that they play to hopefully never be in this type of situation again.
Off the play fake, here's Jackson. Steps away to his left. Catch the 25 before he's out of bounds. Nowhere to go downfield, but he's able to get out of bounds and stop the clock here with a first down.
Well, and his offense is staring down what was likely a three and out. Zero fear from his side, though. Never doubt for a second they pick up the first. He's ready to pull the trigger on the keeper the moment it revealed itself.
Game.
That formation, that's almost a universal
I had a fucking man and didn't call that power fucking. Hey, good game. Hey, good game, y'all. Hey, good game. Hey, good game. I appreciate y'all for this opportunity, kid, Carter. Hey, Awu. Yes. Yeah, I appreciate y'all.
Okay, and then,
let his guy move on because he don't want to hold it up.
And then.